dissect the categories of sex and said, this is a man's child. So when I speak of my shit, know that this is as real as it's going to get. Because my shit does not tolerate what penetrates that of a woman. However, it does wait for the signal of a man with knowledge of a wise plan for the shit that is tolerable, for the shit that is one of a kind, for the shit that is of careful design. So if the soul ain't as fly as the fit, in essence, sis, that nigga ain't shit. Thank you, smash. And the second piece, excuse me.
What's the word?
The name of this second piece is Faded Cloud / I Get So. And again, it is self-explanatory. I see my cigar smokers. I'm pretty sure we got some blunt smokers in here too. Okay.
Yep.
Faded clouds. Feeling jaded as I speak these thoughts aloud, I rolled my tongue as I spoke of words that only made sense when we heard this line. I dipped myself into a high unlike none ever. I watched my anxiety wait. Some dudes do it,
so
trying to
management.
Prepare me to become their sexual
artist,
bait that you see
client,
down.
Promise.
Spoken unfazed word. At the unpractical, it was tactful that I kept my attention.
22 years old.
You see, some hidden
working on a master's degree.
For me, it just was a regular day. Thank you.
All right, queen.
And again, y'all can find me at Black Poet Society on Instagram.